Wayland Baptist University is your key right here in Hawaii to a great college education. Now, Dr. Dan Jacobson is the executive director of the university, but this is cool. Howard, and I want to make sure I get your last name right. Demota is here. And Howard, you're a student, and I love being able to talk to students and get your point of view and perspective on that. So talk about that. How did, first of all, you're a Hawaii boy. What part of Hawaii, and how did you get involved with this whole school and program in the first place?
Well, you know, I'm originally from the Big Island, specifically Hilo. I got into this program basically back at undergrad, graduate, and now doctoral program. And I pursued university, I mean the Wayland Baptist, basically because of a couple issues. One, I believe, first of all, the value of the education that I got. Mm-hmm. Number two, the scenario, the situation of the school itself. I mean, small class size, caring faculty and staff. The other one, it's an affordable cost.
Yeah.
So again, it's rewarding to go to school where you got a faculty that cares about your future and your education.
You know, and you talk about too, and you've done the commitment all the way from undergrad up into the program that you're right now. And doctor, when you see students say that, and I could see the smile on your face, but does that bring that home, the values that you teach every day, and seeing it right here?
Absolutely. You know, it's a blessing to hear the students have a good experience. You know, they're going to get the education, but to understand that they have a good experience when they come, and Howard is actually one of my students too, so that's why I'm happy to see him here this morning, and to be in our first doctoral class for the school. It's a blessing to see how far he's come.
Can we actually jump into that? You know, undergrad and now doctoral. I mean, talk about that program and how that came about, sir. And it's really such a great. It's a showcase for the school, really.
It is. You know, when you're trying to prepare students, being able to give them the highest credentials to compete for the best jobs, because really that's what the mission is at Wayland, is we were built for the military originally, but now here in Hawaii, what we want to do is we want to sow into the communities, because businesses here locally have a challenge when you bring a lot of talent in from the mainland. They love coming here because Hawaii's beautiful, and who wouldn't like being here? But then they start paying their bills and they realize, wow, it's really expensive. Mm-hmm. And then there's a high turnover rate. So being able to prepare our kids and our working adults here for those better jobs here in Hawaii, it's better for the economy to be able to have some longevity at the workplace.
You know, Doctor, I'm so glad you said that. In our industry, and we've talked to some of our banking friends, they say the same thing. You know, Hawaii is such a great place, but when people come here, it's being a local and growing up, you live here, you understand what it is to be like, and the cost of living, it makes such a difference. And they want to stay because they're local. I got to ask you, Howard, for somebody out there, and you did the undergrad, and now you're in this doctorate program, if someone out there, they're like, oh, I didn't even know about this place, any words of advice applying? I mean, don't be afraid. I mean, it's a great welcoming environment, right?
Check it out, first of all. I mean, being a local guy and stuff like that, what you see at Wayland, especially here in the Honolulu campus, is the ohana feeling. I mean, it's just like being at home and stuff like that. Everybody comes together, the faculty, the administration, the students. So again, small school size, you know, you come to school, everybody, as soon as you walk through the doors, somebody meets you. So again, that feeling of ohana, and of course the value of the education.
Yes sir. You know, and it's funny, we've talked to educators too, the small class sizes and having that individual attention makes the students want to succeed, keeps them on their graduation path. I mean, it's so many benefits that they have because of that, as you said, ohana atmosphere. Real quickly, if anybody out there, where can they get information? Because like you said, you guys have such a unique and versatile, flexible school. So where can they get more information, sir?
We're located in Mililani Mauka. You can go to www.wbu.edu/Hawaii and get information, or you can call our main campus number, 488-8570. Happy to talk to you. We're registering students now for the fall term. It's a great opportunity, as Howard said, to come out here and to get high quality education at a low cost in an environment where the students are really truly the priority. That's one of the requirements that I have when we hire faculty, is you have to have an aptitude to teach, obviously, But I have to be able to see that you have a genuine love for our students. Otherwise, we're not going to hire you because we want to keep the experience at Howard's Explained.
And I love that. And again, you can see that aloha, that ohana, and that education at a great price. I love what you guys do. We have all the information on our website as well. Thank you guys so much for coming in.